What is up, guys? It's Matt from School Busters, and today we're doing another GT League walkthrough series all gold. That's right. Ignore. Let's go into the Professional League and the Festa Cavallino. So we got the auto drawing of Lego Maguire, the Nürburgring, and Monza. Let's go. Oh, which Ferrari am I taking? Give me the power. Right, guys, what I've done is I've just changed everything. And yeah, it should be fine, so let's go. Going into the 100 mile, hit the brake. Nope, we've got to go 850, okay. That's right, get on the grass mat. It's going to tag me in there. No, he's not. Yeah, yes, he did. Alright, the 5112B, BB, round that. Hit the brakes very early there, going very wide. Got this car for that. This fucking car is shit, it's already. This car is absolutely awful. Oh my god, I don't even know where I was going then. This car is actually awful. Oh my god. How slow do I have to go? Fucking Ferrari shit. Inside. Got this corner, alright. It's on the grass. He hit me. If it looks like I'm going very slow, it's because this car is absolutely awful at anything. Not picking this car next game whatsoever. My way through. Whatever you do, don't even buy the fucking 458. Fucking dreadful of a car this. I'm going wide, oh my god. I cannot just break in straight line. The back end comes out even on traction control. Come on, Matt. Four laps to go. This guy is fucking awful. In the brick, in the brick, in the brick. This car is fucking awful to drive. Don't even pick this fucking car. Pass the 4-5. 4-1-2. In the brake. This car's absolutely dreadful. The car's absolutely dreadful. This car's fucking awful. I got that. Oh my god, no. I hit the fucking grass. Oh my god, this car is absolutely awful. Give me the slipstream. Round the girl. Absolutely dreadful. I'm all over the shop. Oh, back end's coming out. Just wheels spinning everywhere. Look, just all over the place. okay, how the fuck do I break normal? And then, I don't even think I'm gonna win this. I gotta pull off some mod skills and I'll... Nothing's happening. Back from a long way, hitting the brake. Come on, Matt. Don't be wide, Matt. Get the power on him! Down the wing! Just brake. Oh my god, this car is absolutely awful. Power slide through the finish. Well, that car is absolutely dreadful. Never take that car. Right, so I've switched it up. Give me the softs. Right, that's the best option for that. Right, okay, let's go. Group 3, 458. Italia, come on, this better be something. This better be something. Okay, I've better break in, put it that way. Hitler! Oh, I've better corner in. Yeah, don't do that, Matt. Well done, Matt. Looks like I'm going to traction control too. Alright, get the brake. the break. Drag it, drag it, drag it, drag it, drag it, drag it. Round it, get out of the brakes, just... I would go flat out, but... Just how tight the angle was, I'd have to break. Barriers up so stop people cheating. What is the opposite of opponent's forces than that? I don't know. I don't care. In the brakes. They're farter. Oh. I've done a Max Verstappen. Caught in the corner. Inside, inside, inside. Power, power, power. We got power. Hit the brakes. Only at third lap. Fucking hell, I'm bored. I've nothing to talk about, this car's too good. Let's see if we can beat that. Let's get in the 09. It's much cleaner sector than last lap. Oh! Scruffy in this lap. In the brakes. Alright, come on, Matt, clear him before this. Not clear anymore. Can ruin the whole lap now, aren't I? Joke. You're an absolute joke. move, you fucking peasant. Oh my god, I've lost a full set, second behind you. Will you just fuck off? Thank you. Yeah, that's what you get. I just got back calm then. Right. Oh my god. Lost 2 seconds. What? What a power slide. What a power slide. In the bricks. Around we go. How many seconds have I pulled off this guy? Oh, he's catching, he's still on there. He's catching for some odd reason. How's this guy coming back at me? What's this guy on? Lap 29, let's get a try and get to 28. You got the fastest lap as well. Oh my god, it's after me. A 25? What the f? Have they all just boosted up? What's going on? What's going on? I have no idea what's going on, how he's catching up to me. Okay, so something has changed here. In the last two laps, they've just been unsteady and caught me up. Because I've done nothing wrong but gone faster and faster. Come on. What is going on here? Why are they catching me up and why? Oh my god, these are instead. Ah, okay, there's something strange going on here. Right, so when Monzo, here we go. So we know everything, so let's do this. Stay behind him, on the slipstream, straight past him, and straight. Coming in for the break, here we go, break. Some slick overtaking on the corner there. I'm gonna go around the outside on him. I don't know he's going around the outside on him. That means I'm going on the inside, please. Yes. They left a gap for me. Oh, he's going for a spin. He's all over the place. He's all over the place. He's got no traction on. I've hit him. Here we go. Right down. They hit me. I was in front, they should have gave me space. Power sliding. Come on, come on. Alright, that was weird. Here we go, break. He had to hit me, didn't he? He had to fucking hit me. Look at that, the skill. Make it 159. Seconds to catch this guy up. Easy. No way, I know what it is. Is it the 330p? Is my Challenger the 330p4? It is as well. Oh, he's all over the shop. Oh, he's pulling away. No, he's not now. I'm on the advantage. Look how nice that looks. Oh my god, he's got the corner. So did I. He made me cut the corner. On the overtake. Look how nice that looks. Look at it. Look how nice that looks. I'm just gonna let this spectator. How's it gone wide? Oh, look at him, it's all over the shop. It's a parabolica in the break at 100. Okay, that's never done that before. Why is it spinning? I'm sure the game cheats to make your car shift the one you first. So you know you have to got a blocking. Cut the corner and he's in the gravel. Alright, here we go. Unlucky kid. Even though it's catching me up. Okay, something very wrong going on here. He was making bare mistakes when he's in front of me. But why is he not making mistakes now? And why is my car stepping out on this fucking... It's the game, it fucking cheats. But how's he gaining seconds? He was losing seconds on the fucking... Oh my god, what is this about? What is this about? Okay. Oh, that's a joke. That's a joke. What is this about? See what I mean? He makes mistakes when he's in front of me, but when he's behind me, he's fucking nailing everything. It's dodgy, this game's broke. I really think this game is broke. There's no possible way that he's just done that on me. Is he gonna fucking rocket up to me now or what? Dare whip out. Get whipped out. Look at it though, he's just... So that is it for the GT walkthrough episode 16 all gold. La Fiesta Safilio. Fuck me, I can't pronounce this now. All gold, Ferrari, all gold. Ferrari's a shit, the game's broken, and adios.